Jimmy.
Let's see what happens when you soak an egg in vinegar for a couple days. This experiment takes about 48 hours to complete, so it requires a little bit of patience, but it's really fun to observe throughout the entire experiment. So you take an egg and stick it in a container. I like to use a clear glass because it's fun to be able to see what's happening inside. So you have your egg in there and you put vinegar over the top of it. This is distilled white vinegar. And you want to make sure that the egg is completely submerged in the vinegar, because what's going to happen is that the eggshell is going to dissolve. So you want to make sure that it's completely underneath. So now we just wait. Okay, it's been about 48 hours, and let's look at what happened. It looks like it got really foamy, and the egg looks a little bit bigger. So let's take it out. To take it out of the glass, just dump it into a bowl. Just dump the whole thing into a bowl so that you don't risk piercing the egg. Then you can take it out and give it a rinse. Give it a rinse in some water. And you could do this over the sink. It would be easier. But just kind of rinse it off, get all that residue off of there. Making a mess here. Look how squishy that is. Look. It's like, oh, that's cool. It's like rubber. Look what happens. It's like bouncy. Boing-oing-oing. Let's see how far you can bounce it before it breaks. Oh, that's neat. Look at this. That's the membrane.
So what makes the egg do this? The eggshell is primarily made up of calcium carbonate. Vinegar contains acetic acid, which breaks down the calcium carbonate in the eggshell, making it dissolve. When the egg is submerged in the vinegar, you can see carbon dioxide gas forming on the shell. This is a byproduct of this process. So what's left after the shell is dissolved is just the membrane, which holds together the liquid parts of the egg, making it squishy and bouncy. I hope you liked this experiment. If you did, give it a thumbs up, and make sure to check out the other videos that I have on my channel. Also, if you have any thoughts on future experiments that I could do, let me know in the comments.